So yeah, I realized I forgot to film an intro. So I don't know, I think the video is gonna start like with us at the plane and stuff. It's gonna be like a Casey Neistat video. Just like, I don't know, like you'll see right now because you're watching it, but this is the intro, right? Welcome, thank you for watching my vlog. And it's gonna be fun. Hopefully you watch it and then you're like, wow, like I can't believe you really went to Japan just to do that, you know? But yeah.
That's my location, life and death, what we was facing. Boy, gotta get that motivation. Back in the basement, look at my idols, I'm feeling adjacent. Doing the shit that I wish I was doing, I'm feeling impatient. Throwing parties and catching cases, that's the life, but that shit basic. I've cooked crack, I can't erase it. If I could, would not replace it. Grow up all alone, had to teach myself to tie my laces. What's the deal? I'ma play the field. Rap pack, we keep it real. Nothing but love to the people that paved the way. So a brother like me, he could get it today. Antoine, Erica, and 3K. Can't forget those ain't here today. R.I.P. J.G. and Pimp C. Paying your respects, so don't hold it against me. Devil, he calling me, he let it tempt me. God exempt me, why you sent me here? What I think about year to year. What I've been through, these people only seen through a people, yeah.
Oh,
not a
so
single
weird
one got an idea. So I write it down on the page.
But
I'm 35 times my age. Look in the mirror, don't know what to say. But I'm happy the man I is.
What do you have there, Eli?
Strawberry milk.
So pretty much what just happened is we just arrived, landed, went through customs, immigration, all that type of stuff. We bought our plane ticket, our train ticket. Some like really nice guy helped us, so we have train tickets now. We're waiting to get to the Shinjuku station in order to get to our hotel. We got our speaker cards, all that type of stuff. I got this drink from the vending machine. It's like strawberry milk, it's pretty good. Yeah, we're just waiting, you know? Yeah.
I want you to know when I'm on the train. Alright, let's roll. So I put you guys on my shoulder right now because we're about to enter the train. Oh, shoot. I got my ticket on the floor.
Which way?
Yeah, we're in the time zone. So we got the ticket right here.
Both of the original.
This is 9. So this is ours right here.
Can I fix you guys? You're so, there you go.
I got it.
I told you they clean, bro. Ooh, I can't have people seeing that.
Yeah, guys, honestly, like, it is kind of confusing. It's a little confusing, but...
If you don't watch the video, it's
confusing. Yeah, but we watch videos, so we know what we're doing, yeah. Somewhat, for the most part. So this train ride is going to be, like, around 40 minutes long, I think. How long? Okay, you see? 1544 right there. That means what?
What currency is that? It doesn't look like dime, does it? It says 10 cents on it.
Elizabeth. This looks like a... This is Canada. 10 cents. Right here.
It's Canadian.
Why does this man have Canadian dollars here? You guys can see right here. I have all this type of stuff. I need to look for my Suica. Here we go. Yay, Japan. This is like... Okay, so if you guys don't know, this is like the main way you transport in Japan.
You can also use it like a debit card.
You could use like a debit card, but there's international charges. But what you do with this is you load this with money, right? You use this to get on trains, buses, all that type of stuff. You can even use it to pay for stuff on groceries. It's kind of like Japan's debit card, right? But yeah, like we going. This one's the welcome one, so it's the visitors. Because it expires after 28 days. And there's no max. But you could add a lot more money, yeah.
It has like a credit card.
Yeah, and it has a Suica code right here. It tells you everything right here. But, no, yeah, this is only valid for 28 days. You can get a normal Suica, but that normal Suica will be, it costs money to get, it costs 500 yen to get, and there's a shortage right now. You know there's a normal Suica card shortage right now?
Really?
Yeah.
The limit is 20,000 yen.
Card balance limit is 20,000 yen. That's more than enough, though. I already have 10,000 yen on this. I just dropped 3,000 on this.
Okay.
I would only use this for small trains, though. I wouldn't use this for... Like, when we go to Osaka tomorrow, let's pay that in cash. Okay. Also, look at this, guys. I'm going to show them the difference. Actually, wait. Can you put my passport in my bag? I do not want to have my passport on. Put it in my bag. I don't. No, but yeah. So we got this stuff.
We're trying to get more cash. We could have like ATM.
Yeah. The ticket's nice. Do we keep the ticket?
Yeah, they might go through and check it around the...
I hope we get to keep the ticket because they're nice, dude. From Narita to Shinjuku. We're going to Shinjuku, then we're going
to
walk...
an hour. 15:44 to 17:12.
So we're going to walk over to our hotel, which is going to be a 15-minute walk. And then from there, we go exploring. That sounds like fun though, right? Good. It's like vacuuming the floor and stuff. Loki, like, I don't know why, but those. Whoa, what the fuck is that? Those cleaners remind me of bananas. Like, cleaner people remind me of, like, bananas.
Yeah.
Like, Jamba Juice uniform. I don't know.
Really came
this is the GoPro. This is the mount that I'm using for, like, now. It's alright. But I think it'll be good. I hope everybody's nice. Like, I hope people are nice to us. I would assume so, right? I mean, what are they gonna do against me, bro?
Do they like foreigners here
or
not?
Huh?
Do they like foreigners?
I don't know. Only one way to find out if they like foreigners.
Should we be able to say that?
If we like this, though, we should go to Korea next year.
Is it, like, similar?
Yeah, kind of. I know, we're not similar, but, like, I want to go to Korea, too. That'd be so fun. They have spots here for your luggage, too, if I remember correctly. Like, luggage compartments. Or I could be tripping, I'm gonna be honest with you, I do not remember. All I know is... we're rolling. Alright, we'll come back when we board the train. Alright, time to board, let's go. Alright, it is on right now, yeah, we're walking in right now. So up here. Oh, is that gonna fit? Oh, that barely fits. Okay. Nice. Oh wow, look. thoughts. Let me take you off my backpack now. That flow is sinister.
gotta take this off. Right here.
There you go. Okay, you guys are off now. You guys are clear.
Gotta put it on this mount now.
Yeah. Yeah. Welcome aboard the Narita
Express.
You still gotta learn how to do this shit.
What? Train at what?
Sit on the outside.
Oh, okay.
After leaving
Tokyo Station,
cars
4 through 6
will go through
Let me
set this up.
Are you gonna put it on the stand?
Huh?
Put it on the ground.
Yeah.
Yokohama and Tokyo. After leaving Tokyo Station, cars 7 through 12 will go to Shinjuku.
Alright, dope. I wonder what it looks like. Oh, I need to take my backpack off, dude.
Please check your ticket to make sure you are in the correct seat.
I'm about to fall over, it's so tight.
Here, what seat are you in?
You have 3B or 3A?
I need a 3A.
6, 7, and 12. Yeah.
3B?
I have 3B as well.
We should swap. I think that was 3A.
Nice. So now we're just gonna chill here for like what? An hour and.
Leave at
15 to 17.
At 5:12, get off. Leave at 3:44, get off at 5:12.
So like an hour and 20?
Yeah.
Down to Shinjuku. Then from Shinjuku, we're going to. Walking to our hotel. It should be like a 15 minute walk.
Chill,
and then chill for a little bit, get our stuff down, change, whatever that, because I'm in pajamas right now. And then after that, we can just, there we go, chill for a little bit,
eat
food, go eat some yummy food, walk around Shibuya, I'm not Shibuya, Shinjuku, and have fun. And that's the part, right?
Walk around Tokyo,
though. Well, you know what I mean, bro. Shibuya is in Tokyo, dumbass. Oh, my ticket. Dude, no, when I was in the airport, when I was in, like, when we were doing customs and all that stuff, they made me take my hat off, like,
really?
Every time, yeah. I mean, I get it, but.
Headphones. Sometimes they make you take off your jacket. And
then you take it off. Yeah, I know. They don't want to see my abs and pecs.
Yeah.
No, this is a high speed rail system, but it's not a. I don't know, it's been hella chill so far. I'm sad that we left. But.
You're sad that we left?
What?
You say you're sad that we left?
Yeah.
Why?
Sad. Don't say, you can't say anything out loud. You know why, but you can't say anything out loud. But that's probably why. No, but yeah. So we're just gonna be here for a bit. So.
We're gonna be chilling. We leave in 3 minutes.
We leave in like 3 minutes, so we should be chilling. And then. I'll give you guys like, I don't know, the time lapse of the fucking train, I don't know.
Oh, you can speed it up.
I don't do this like vlogging shit. I'm only doing this for you to watch us in Japan. Then look at me when we're in a custom train.
Then
that's a custom. Yeah, let's have fun.
You don't want this?
No, I'm good. And we'll come back after the train ride.
I wanna love all of y'all, but I don't think it's in the pile now. I think I'm about calling off, I'm tired as fuck and I'm not enough. Surrounded by narcissists, when news is moving through the contusions. They see my hue and they wanna do me just like Huey P. Newton. I got a laundry list of lessons in Chicago lost. Running from pagans, running with Reagan, now they with Donald Trump. I don't take nothing too personal, pay 50 cent on my Curtis Blow. Gold grill and a greasy throat, no peace to the PD, whoa.
I like to exercise my right to remain silent, please.
Said I love all of y'all, but that's to get the deposits off.
I was a child, meanwhile, my grandfather playing the Majima. My niggas incarcerated, cops delivering the blood law. The city so cold, I had to leave out quick and let the car defrost. But South Chicago, dodging the pile, no, I can die tomorrow. Cause that's the reality, this shit ain't no peachy or tangerine. And cover it up a catastrophe, a couple of them came out of tragedy. This shit is a war, never had no peace. They pulling me over, harassing me, so I let you see all the rest of me.
Alright, we just got off the train. Come on. Let's go this way. But so we just got off the train. That was the train. Look at the seats on this one. Like orange. That's a different line. See the people running. But yeah. It's not loading.
I have school bars.
So we did just get off the train. No idea what that meant, he said, but. Go, keep going. Let's just go off first. We need to get out of the place. Yeah, no, we're gonna go up and then around. We just wanna get out of there. Cool. So we're just taking an escalator right now. So we're gonna find our hotel right now. Maps, I hope we can find it. It'll be fun.
Hopefully we won't get lost.
I'm probably gonna put you guys on my backpack right now so that I can have my hands open because I'm gonna need them. But yeah, yours will be on my backpack right now so you'll see what I see, but you won't see me, but it is what it is. All right, I'll be back. All right, we're good to go. We're good to go, yeah, let's go. So right now we're scan it. Yeah. The cities of Tokyo, look at that. Oh my god. So we're just walking around right now, trying to find out where to go.
This way.
That one? Okay.
Does the arrow move when you turn?
Look at the crosswalk, look at the crosswalk. Oh my god, that's crazy.
This is wild.
Damn.
Dude, look at all the students.
Where?
There's like...
Oh yeah.
All the white uniforms.
Hold on, let me get a video of this real quick. That's crazy. All right, where does it say to go, Eli?
I don't know, bro. This is...
Oh, shit.
Boy. Is it the other way?
The hard thing about Google Maps is when you turn your phone, the arrow doesn't move, so I'm not sure.
Yeah, I'll check it out.
But, no, I'm pretty sure it's that way. Because...
18-minute walk.
This is a 6-minute walk.
6 minutes? Are you sure you got the right address?
Yeah.
So 18 minutes from here. We got to cross though, so. Isn't it? Oh, you have the right address?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll follow you then.
I'm straight from the email.
Oh, okay. I'll follow you.
But look, how do I know which way we're facing? The arrows are facing that way.
Because like we're right here right now.
We
need to cross and then we go that way. Damn, dude, this place is nice.
It's humid out here.
Yeah, it's very hot though. I'm probably gonna change into something white. Dude, I know, it's kinda hot.
don't know, but this is the city, guys. I don't know, I think it'll look good. I think it'll be good. I wonder what the... Oh, there's a Wendy's over there. That's crazy.
Wendy's?
Yeah. Oh, Wendy's? Dude.
Is this like the heart of Tokyo or what?
No. No. We can go to that place later if you want.
What?
The heart of Tokyo. Get ready to cross that. Alright, guys. Here we go. Oh. Oops. I don't even know where I left that. Dude, oh my god. Holy shit. Holy fuck, you are alive. Alright, so we go right now, right?
Yeah.
So we missing? And excuse me in Japanese is sumimasen, so remember that. No, I'm saying that in case you get in someone's fucking way. Because you're like, as... What? No, that's not what you do. Oh my god. I hope you guys heard that, whoever's watching this shit. Can you hold my mouth? Okay? Thank you. Dude, a bunch of tall ass buildings here. Yeah, I see that shit, dude. That's crazy. Dude, can you see that? I hope the camera picked that up. I'm getting stared at. Oh yes, I'm getting my eyes are getting beamed. That's crazy, bro. That is crazy. Don't say that out loud. That's so wild. It's a bold statement to make, my boy. I'm not gonna cut that out. Everyone's gonna hear that. What are you talking about, boy? Right,
that's fine.
Check the maps. See where we have to go. Hold on. Alright, I just had a text real quick. I'm like sweating a little bit. It's so hot, guys. It's like 83 degrees and the humidity is...
It feels like 90.
The humidity is so high. Look, look, look. Oh my god. Huh, let me get a view of this. Is that the LGBTQ? That's LGBTQ, right? Oh man, she got no applause. That's crazy. I'm like, she got no applause. That's crazy. Tough crowd. Oh, look. A gaming place, an arcade. We have to go there. Game Tadio, Blu-ray, DVD, Game Hobby.
You gotta remember where it is.
Look. I need to take a picture. That's fucking dope. Put it in the slide. Oh, that's so clean.
Brent, we have to come here during the night. No, this would look way better than night.
I know, but it looks cool in the day too. Alright, let's bounce. So we are currently going to our hotel. The walk is not bad, but it's hot. Look, it's a Macca's. McDonald's.
You gotta get in the middle of the action. That's where it is down there.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Yeah, down there is where everything's at. Look at that. That's crazy.
I wish I could read like something. I don't know.
Well, you can kind of just look, honestly.
Yeah, you can look.
Just by looking, you can tell what things are. It all looks pretty cool, though.
It looks dope. This looks just like the Hidden Beach Village.
This does not look anything like that, bro. You're a loser. Holy shit.
Where is our hotel? Oh, is it this way?
No.
Ah, fuck my knee.
We make a left up here.
Okay. Dude, this is like... This is like dope though. I wonder why everyone wears masks. I swear to God, Eli, you lost this. It's definitely farther up. This is still like stores area. Okay. Bro, what is this shit on the road for? What is this stuff on the road for? Like
yellow stuff?
Yeah.
I don't know. Speed bumps?
No, bro. Like, why?
So, this is the hotel room. First night hotel room, right? Pretty normal, just a fucking hotel room. Like, this is the shittiest one because it's the first night. Let's look at our view. Let's look at our view. Wow. What a beautiful view. Hold on. Can they even... Is there even a fucking view? No, they boarded up the window. What the hell? Did they, or am I tripping? Is it open?
I think they boarded it up.
No fucking way. There's no window here? You're kidding me. Hold on. No, but this is like weird because this should slide. Ah, okay. There's a reason it's closed.
What's the view?
Some like dog shit view, bro. What the fuck is this? I mean, I guess it's okay. Actually, oh, there's a park over there. You see that?
Oh, yeah.
You guys probably can't see it because it's like so far away, but yeah, you guys probably won't be able to see it. But there's a park right there.
That park looks nice.
He's like, look at that person's garden up here. I feel so bad for this guy. He's stalked. Damn, that's a big ass fucking tower.
But yeah, that's the hotel, pretty much. I guess. I'm gonna go to a convenience store right now. Buy some snacks and stuff like that.
Buy me a water, dog.
You want a water?
Yeah.
Check the fridge. There might be one in the mini fridge. Sometimes they put shit. Oh, never mind. That shit is empty as hell. Okay. Alright, let's.
I'm gonna try to sleep for like 30 minutes and go out if you want.
Okay, I'm gonna get my shit then. Hold on. Let's get steady. Get ready to go out, boys. So I just changed out of my PJs and my. Ready to this. I'm gonna get this out. My like bag.
What are these, Brian?
What are what? Pajamas that they give us. I'm not gonna wear them, but.
Did you do that?
Yeah, it's like custom to get pajamas here, I guess. Or it's like not custom, but it's normal. So now my bag ready. This is the one that my manager, Tiana Fields, got me.
Oh, he gave the food morning alarm.
Huh?
Morning alarm.
There is a morning alarm.
Well, we gotta be out here by 10, so we'll wake up at 8, probably catch a train at 9.
Yeah.
Walk to the Shinjuku and then go to Osaka, and then we gotta find out. I don't even know how far the way that our hotel is from the station. I'm gonna be real.
You don't?
No.
I mean, it doesn't really matter. It's either we cab over there or we walk.
Yeah. But yeah. So this is the fit. It's normal. And yeah, let's get ready to roll. I need my phone. My wallet. And then meet you guys outside. Let's get it!
So originally we were supposed to go out, but he's very tired, so I'm just gonna end it here. I'm telling the people for the vlog that we're gonna end it here because your ass is so lazy. Not lazy, but tired. I don't know how you're so tired, I'm gonna be honest with you.
I get jet lag.
I'm not getting jet lag at all. But yeah.
Really?
Yeah? Imagine that. Yeah, so I'm gonna end the night here. So that's day one of Tokyo. Huh? 8:13 p.m. I guess I'm just gonna. It's gonna be end of day one here in Shinjuku. Tomorrow we go to Osaka. Take you by the hand. You're the only one who understands. So I guess that it's time I asked you to be mine for all my days.
you'll stay. I admit that I'm scared, cause I've knew.